Right, we're here. What's it called, Pete? Right, I'm not even going to try and say that. But we've come to reserve a table for tomorrow night. This is one of the top restaurants in Warsaw. And we want to come for a meal tomorrow night. We've been told by loads of people to come here. They're very popular, so opens in 2 minutes. So we're going to reserve a table for 5 o'clock tomorrow night. So we're inside to book the table. I presume these are all people who's ate here, Pete. Eaten here. Ah, I remember that. Seeing that on the picture, the head table. There's the head table in here. I don't know who gets to eat there, but that's it. Pete's just booking a table for tomorrow night. So that should be quite good. Two of us. So we made it to the restaurant, one of the best ones in Poland. I can't remember the name in Polish, but in English it's the Red Hog. This is what it looks like for people, isn't it? Looks good. I'm going to go through the menu. Very big menu. Main courses. Oh yeah. Right, I'm off to study. See you in a bit. So the first lot of food here, what you got, Pete? Beetroot soup and dumplings. And I've got crispy potato cakes. Looks nice. Let's have a go. There's my dumplings. So the food one for me, I didn't like it. Even Pete didn't eat that much, but you liked that, didn't you? What was it, pork? Pork.
Yeah, looked like pork, it, yeah.
But I didn't like mine. Then the starter was nice, the dumplings, not for me. So I'm off for a kebab. Okay, so we finished the Polish restaurant, which I didn't eat, only had the potato cakes for starters. So I've gone to a place called King Kebabs, what you're about to see. Look at that, wow.
Best kebab in town.